You know, it's been 45 years since your sister was brutally murdered by Manson's female followers, his so-called family. What do you think when you heard, what did you think when you heard that this 80-year-old murderer is now, has permission to get married to a 26-year-old?
I have very mixed feelings. My first reaction is that she's possibly setting herself up for a very big disappointment, or she's as much of a con artist as he is. Those are your two possibilities. Unfortunately, we may never know what the motives are for this marriage, but I'm sure that it's to manipulate something. That's the nature of the Manson family killers. They are very much manipulators and con artists, and they're doing what they do.
Mm-hmm. Afton Burton is 26 years old. She's the same age as your sister when she was murdered. She says that she loves Charles Manson and thinks that he is innocent. If you could speak to her right now, what would you say to her?
I think that she's setting herself up for a major disappointment. I've looked at the facts long and hard and from a neutral position, and there is nothing that's going to change the outcome of this trial. Charles is not innocent because he sought out to influence others. And in the state of California, you don't have to actually wield the knife yourself. Mm-hmm. By influencing others, you're just as guilty. Now, he is also guilty of many murders prior. I believe that there's evidence enough to support that there were other killings out at the Barker Ranch. And there's evidence of even killing off his own family members. So these are very aggressive, predatory killers. Yeah. And I hate to see any young person get sucked into this, but that's what I'm fighting against. That's what I'm all about, is trying to convince the world that these people are still influential in a major way over the young minds of America.
Do you think he should be allowed to get married?
No, I don't. I do not. I don't. If it were up to me, heinous crime committers would not have the privileges that free men have in jail.